Hi, and welcome back to Exposing Chicago Motor Cars for Ripping Their Customers Off. It just amazes me every time I see this. Question for you. Where do you go when you want to buy a car? You go to a car dealership, correct? Well, that's funny. That's the same place Perrin Shaw goes. He doesn't go to dealer auctions. He goes to other car dealerships just like you do. Here's a perfect example. 2007 Volkswagen. McGrath Acura of downtown Chicago was selling this one for $14,916. Good old Prince Shaw thinks he can make a couple of bucks because, boy, over there in West Chicago, he's got some stupid customers. So he figures he can take that $14,900 car that another dealer is already figuring out that's a good selling price. Not the good old Prince. He thinks he can throw that thing on eBay for $1,000 more, $15,800. Prin, when are you going to stop ripping customers off? When are you going to stop leading the public on like you're some big dealership? You're nothing. You're combing the car lots just like an individual. And then you try to take advantage of people by hiking up the price. Well, I got news for you, Prin. As many phone calls and emails I've been receiving just in the last week asking me to check out cars you're selling, you know what? None of them are buying from you. Have a good day, Prin.